불타오르네.
Jacket. C-U-U jacket? Detail camo. That's food. Don't really need food right now. Medical supplies would be good. More of that ammo would be great. Moving on. I'm getting that out of my inventory. That lag. Dude, that chest is still here, too. I keep seeing that chest here. A lot of times I see it there. It's like somebody picked it up and never put it away. Wonder why. Badly damaged belt. Anybody put anything in it? No. Jump that. I always like that trick to the game. You can literally just go whoop by holding down C. Alright, me shooting that gun, powerful gun. So, when it comes down to it, I'm gonna reload. This is me being careful. Cool thing about this gun that it has a 9 clip. That's pretty good. Alright, where were you? You were up here. Good. Yeah, let's put you away. You have a remote detonator. Oh god. I feel like there's so many plotting of this in a very difficult way for people. I mean, I do have C4 at my base. That's all I can say. I'm gonna do this. So it looks like it's about to stop raining soon. It's always good to do this. Just get it out of the way. You gotta love shooting ammunition when you have a lot of it. Now that's soaked, this is soaked. My pants are wet. Got the soaked, then we get the drenched, and then we get the... Oh no, it's soaked, drenched, and then it's... I think it's drenched, soaked, and then damped. Yeah. That's a wet. This is... How much is this? Man, rubber gloves are for the win. Yeah, these gloves are actually really good to have, because they don't get wet so fast. It's actually pretty awesome. And I think if you have the helmet on with the glass on it, I think your what do you call it? The mask, the face mask that I have on, doesn't get wet. Possibility that's a thing. Nope, it gets drenched. Never mind, forget it. My words were wrong. I was hoping that would actually be a mechanic in the game. It's what it is. Okay, so we get the drenched, then we get the soaked out, and then we get the third one out. Yep, there it is. So it's like drenched, soaked, wet, and then that's done. That's cool. Stop raining. Let's go. Now, I remember hearing a person in this area. That was one thing. Possibility he's making a base here? I don't even know. But maybe he's just looting. That's a possibility, too. But looking for a backpack is the absolute. Because I never can find a good backpack that is big. I only found a medium-sized backpack, and that's all I found. Alright. Why is there so much of this ammunition everywhere? Why? Okay. Screw it. I don't need this. Well, you know what? You know what? You know what? We have room. Because we can still put a saw here. So easy and very fast. It's kind of annoying, so that's why I never took it with me. Please don't be the same. It is. Put the gun away. Are you the same? Dang it. It's not what I want. Not what I want. It's an okay saw, but it breaks a lot faster than the other, and I like to have smaller room than the big room. Mia thinking. Yeah, because I'm just going to waste my whetstones a whole lot faster, and I don't want to do that. I'm trying to have an ideal plan in motion with all this. And when it stopped raining, I see more people coming out of the houses. Yeah, so I'm gonna leave that alone. Now, if I had a bigger backpack, I would take it. But I don't have a bigger backpack, so I gotta move on. I gotta move on. Sheds. It's a car battery. Alright. What I'm looking for. Go this way. Yeah, people come to this area a lot because of the military area right over there. Okay, I don't care if it's badly damaged. I would actually take it. Problem is, it's what it is. But me looking around more would be great. Possibility of me finding nails and I'll switch out the stuff. It'll hurt me. The whetstone and just get that out of here. We're gonna sharpen up this and then we're gonna sharpen up my knife. Because I think my knife is, yeah, it's just damaged. But eventually we'll use the rest of my whetstone for the knife. Alright, cool. Let's put that back. Thing is, I have many of whetstones at the base. I have like a lot. A lot. It scares me that I don't see a lot of zombies here. I feel like somebody's been through here. A lot. Yeah, this is sketchy. No, maybe no. Maybe yeah, maybe no. Hey, look, a chicken. No, it's a rooster. Planks here. Alright. Tire repair kit. I really want to know what's over there. There's a possibility something. Don't like going around. Of course, nothing. Just a repair kit for tires. That's a little trick here. There we go. Me listening. Cowboy hat. You buddy. Yeah, if you can't look up, look down a little. What sucks is that blinding part of the area, so you always gotta look down a little. There's a zombie I hear. See if I can get one of them without one looking at me. Alright, he's moving along. He's going around, hoping he doesn't come back, because that would be a pain. And there's three zombies. Oh, that's just great. And of course, he's seen me. Saw me and I didn't get hit, so that's brutal. That was a zombie, good. I thought that was a person poking their head around. Fast step stab of assassination. Okay, it's still damaged. I'm gonna wait for it to get to badly damaged, and then I will repair it. I'm going down this way. I'm doing some sneaky sneak around the corner. Zombie, you do not see me. A military area right there. Assassinating so many is actually satisfying. Assassination. There's a little trick to it now. And now I understand how to do it. There's a little length to it to understand. Oh my god, the cord is a zombie. Yeah, it's gonna save me. Eat it. Making your face. Alright, badly damaged. There it is. I'm gonna use a little bit more. And then I'm gonna do something about it. Okay. What do we have here? Warrant. Okay. Boots are more important. Oh, the vest too is also important. I only have one more. Okay. We're gonna do the boots. We're gonna see what happens. Possibility of finding another one of these anyways. Then they're kind of, like, obvious to find. Okay, so we're gonna do boots first. I feel like I wanna eat this. In my little tiny room. Up the stairs. Those rounds. Now this goes to the town area. This is the police station. Okay, this is where I've killed somebody. My remembering part of this area is I killed somebody here. I didn't want to do it, but I had to. Because this is a place that you do not do. Towards making friends. If you can, then cool. If you can't, then it's whatever. This is me doing this because of reasons. This is me having a safety protocol of myself being in this place. I unload everything. Sounds like there's a zombie in here somewhere. This is where I killed the person. Out the door right there. Thank you. I would like to take that with me. Because that's a type of ammo that is a pain in the butt to find of packing. Man, there's so many silencers, I feel like this is not even funny no more. Badly damaged. Now, the way of understanding the door, I think you can still shoot through the door to hit the other person. Ah, damn, that's actually a very good magazine. I would like to take it. The problem is, I feel like there's no point. We're gonna do this. Just take the ammo. Just take the ammo. Save script. I'm gonna find something here. Is in here. Checking that. Sometimes it can phase through the walls, depending. Looks like a Glock. Shotgun ammo. Should have known. Alright. He's leaving. He's getting out of Dodge. He's gonna drop those shotgun shells somewhere else. Going out the door. Stealthy as possible. I'm gonna go in here. See if there's anything special is in here. Yep. Ammunition. Grabbing that, grabbing those. Doesn't look like anything else is in here, so we're gonna put that in there. And we're gonna drop this, because I don't need it. I'll leave them with one shot. If it doesn't respawn fast enough. And we got a warrant hammer, not one I want. Now, the biggest problem I have right here is I can't jump it. Yep, that's a problem. I can't jump it. So I have to go back to where I came from. Or go here. The door. I'm gonna tread carefully now. It's whatever, I'm not gonna stick around. Alright. Hey, zombie, how you doing? Yeah, come on. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna stop the video, get back to my base. That is a long journey, and maybe I'll pick up that tent on the way, but I have to go a different direction, and this is gonna be completely annoying to how far that's gonna be. Well, anyways, hope everybody like, and also stay tuned, and like, subscribe, my friends. And yeah, I hope everybody's having a good day, morning, afternoon, and also night. Stay tuned for more Dayz as I play later on. Anyways, stay safe, my friends, and also, see you on the flip side. Peace.
通るね。